whole point of this video is to give you a breakdown of the two grooves that take us through the first 32 bars of Soul Bossa Nova. Okay, we know that if this being the first Bossa Nova, it's quite tricky trying to get the independence from the left hand to the right foot. Sometimes you're together, then other times you're not. If I look at the three side of the Bossa Clave at bar 9, just using the right foot and the left hand, we've got a together bass, then left hand, double bass. That takes us to the first beat of the second bar. So get a together bass, and then a quick bass at the end. We just add consistent quavers over the top. Now what I'm going to do is take the second bar. If we start now where I finished on that bass drum, we're now starting on that bass drum as beat one. We get bass, click, bass. That's the first three beats. I'm just going to go up to the start of that third beat from the beginning now. Now, after that double bass that we finished on, this is the third beat, the second bar. All I'm going to do now is add one more click on its own directly after that double bass. So the second bar now is... If I put that together from the beginning, now all I'm going to do is when I loop this together, I'm just going to add an extra bass drum at the very end, which now brings us back to the beginning. So we get a on the double bass to take us back into it. It's a bass on its own, and then because we're going right back to the loop at the beginning, we've got a clicking bass together. Now moving on to the next groove. The only difference with this now is it's a variation from what we've had before. The only variation is now, instead of just having the right foot going, we're going to add the left foot into it as well. So now I have the hi-hat just keeps on going on 2 and 4. Now the tricky thing that we're going to try and do is add a 3 and 2. After that, what we'll try doing is put the quavers on the top. Now, I know that in the printed notation of the Soul Bossa Nova from the Trinity Grade 4 book, it misses out the first click on beat one, and the reason why it does that is because on the two beats before that we've got the fill, we've got 1, 2, and what they're trying to do is allow you time to get back to the click. But what I'd recommend doing is on the last two quavers do a double right to give you time to add that the first beat in the click, so we get a try and put it together. Maybe start with the fill and then go into the loop. So that's the two main grooves, the first 32 bars of Soul Bossa Nova.